Now that you are starting headache LC method development, you have to decide on the mobile phases. A good headache LC performance depends on the ionization state of both stationary phases and analytes, which are controlled by the pH of mobile phases. For a phase starting point, we recommend preparing at least 3 aqueous mobile phases with different pH. The first one is 10 millimolar ammonium formate adjusted to pH 3 with formic acid solution. The second one is 10 millimolar ammonium acetate adjusted to pH 5 with acetic acid solution. And the third one is 10 millimolar ammonium acetate adjusted to pH 6.8 with acetic acid solution. By running isocretic or gradient elution, starting with 90 or 95% acetyl nitrile, you should be able to tell which pH solution is better by just looking at the analyte peak shapes. With the pH of the mobile phase determined, you can then fine-tune the method by adjusting the buffer concentration and elution program. Sometimes, you will find that the higher buffer concentration can give rise to a better peak shape. But be aware that the buffer salt can precipitate by mixing with a high content of organic solvent. And finally, for gradient elution, a good practice is to equally buffer the aqueous and organic mobile phases to keep a constant ionic strength during the run. If you can take good care of the pH selection and buffer concentration of the mobile phases, you are off to a good start. If you enjoy these videos, please like, share, and subscribe. You can post your ideas for a future tech tip in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.